Hi, Phil.
Hello, Don.
This is me from last year. Do you recognize me?
Oh, I sure do. I recognize that orange head anywhere.
Thank you, man. Hey, do you want to do a workshop with me?
Oh, that sounds fun. I don't know what to do, though.
Me neither, but maybe we can talk about it. Because I need to go back to the Netherlands with a plane.
Oh, hey, that's a great idea. How about we set up a Slack channel?
Okay, let's do that.
All right.
See you on Slack, then.
All right, see you next year.
So now I'm in the Netherlands. Do you have any good ideas for a workshop?
Geez, I got a couple. You got any?
Well, let's hear your first.
I figured I'd ask you.
Okay. Let me think about it. Maybe we can do like something with L systems.
Well, geez, I don't know what those are.
Well, me not neither, but they sound interesting. They have cool pictures in them.
Sounds perfect. We got a whole year to learn.
Okay, let's learn then.
Woo!
Woo!
All right, let's do some experimentation on our own.
Okay. Oh, no! I lost my eye!
Oh! Oh! How will we recover from this setback?
It will be fine. I can work with one eye.
All right.
Hey, Phil, look at me. Look what I made.
Oh, that's a great prototype.
Yeah, it is. I made a prototype. Do you like it?
I do. Look at those cool pictures. I bet people love making those pictures in a workshop.
I think so, too.
Ooh, all right. Let's see if we can do some more experimentation, see what else we figure out.
I hope I don't lose another eye.
Oh!
I think you just lost an eye, didn't you?
It's contagious.
Oh, no. Let's not talk about that anymore, okay?
But geez, I got a parser.
What's a parser?
Yeah, well, we can teach people how to write parsers as they work with L systems.
Oh, that sounds mighty interesting.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's work on maybe like a material repository that people can read about the parsers and the L systems and stuff.
That sounds great. It works great for collaboration on any other project.
Yeah, let's do that.
All right.
Look, we made a workshop material. Do we need to do anything before the conference?
How about we meet up in Dayton?
Oh, that sounds awesome. Let me take a plane.
All right.
Hey, Phil, how are you?
Oh, doing pretty great.
Oh, great. Do we need to do something for the workshop again?
Yeah, let's put everything on a thumb drive.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Did you buy some, perhaps?
I sure did.
That's awesome, man. So now it's conference day. Do we need something else?
Well, I guess we need people to show up.
Oh, let's wait on the people. Oh, I see some people over there. They're waving at us.
Hey, maybe they'll come.
Yeah, they will come. Okay.
All right. Well, that's all you need then is to get the right people together.
I think so. And did they enjoy it? High five, man. So, I hope you will organize a workshop next year. Don't be frail.
Yeah, we sure do. You don't have to have an idea right now. You can figure it out later.
You don't have to even have eyes.
Oh, no.
Okay, I think that's all we have to say, isn't it, Phil?
We're done.
Okay, bye.